Good morning, America.
Stop. It was my doll.
Where are you, children?
No. Today we'll be cutting
that.
And ruining it.
Our grandmother.
I had to open
this. Must have mistaken and got her old elder kids.
Oh, yeah.
A huge doll. So today we'll be fixing it. Caution.
Okay, stop now. Stop, people. Now you're just jabbing it and not even making holes. Okay, we just got it.
How's that working for you, son?
Wait, maybe we should do the back.
Only the camera's seeing what we are saying.
Wait.
Well, maybe we should speed past this.
Guys, help me out with this hole. Yeah, you do that. Don't make more holes. Help me on this one. Good. Not with your scissors, with your hands.
There's more cardboard.
We have to wait till tomorrow to do it live.
Who cares?
Stay with me with that.
Yeah, no. Sorry,
I'm okay, we're back, guys.
Barbie freak princess. Maybe we need a knife. Finally, we have the app to speed past this boring part. So, while she does that, I'll entertain you guys.
Oh, God.
Oh, God, what? You're crazy, Kaylee. Pretend like this is a mini story time. Okay, so. Once upon a time, there was this little piece of cardboard. And this piece of cardboard had a dream. Its dream was to become a pop star singer.
Wait, can you guys hear that?
And it had luxurious.
She has music playing down there. We can't even hear it up here.
And, so. The end.
Sorry.
Is that boring part over yet?
Nah.
This is because YouTube.
Hurry back, guys.
Oh, I have something fun I'll show you. 1 second. This is my sister's beautiful invention. It's called by the title Snacky Stash. You guys probably can't see it because it's backwards, but I'll show you what's on it. So there's this big bunch of blow pops. Big bunch of blow pops. And some Tic Tac gum that is empty. And some more stuff on the inside and really expensive chocolate on the outside. I'm gonna set this back.
Ta-da!
Yeah, the boring part's over, so now I don't have to be a freak anymore. Oh wait, I'm just playing out a freak. Okay, so here's your beautiful tutorial on how to make your dolls. Amazing. So after we just
opened. I thought you just cut her hand off.
I did not.
I thought you did.
Why does she have stuff on her hair?
I don't know.
Seriously, doll companies? I mean, like, I need a lawyer.
Oh, God. I wish you could get ML stuff, but.
I'm so confused. She's like hanging on by her hair.
Oh, God.
Is she supposed to be like Rapunzel or something?
Maybe.
She does have a tiara.
We need to put this higher.
A very ugly tiara. Okay. Last resort. That works. Here's your beautiful girl. So she's got really long hair for you to cut. Fun. So, or.
Guys, go tell the doll,
okay?
Or we can. Well,
okay, better. Alright, give me.
Okay. We have a crown.
I need a better pair of scissors.
We have a headband. We have another headband.
Can I use that?
Yeah.
Thanks. Sorry. Another headband and some bows. Okay. Okay.
You can do anything.
Yikes. What have I done?
Oh, no.
Okay. Or if you guys have ever watched The Addams Family, you guys can make a Cousin Wit. Or that's her name, right? Cousin Wit?
It's a boy.
Or Cousin Twit?
But a guy.
It's a boy?
Yeah.
Why does he talk like this? Wait, so here's this ugly, really ugly hair bow. Or hair headband, whatever. See, oh, wait. So this is casual. This is everyday tiara. And this is mom made me wear. Okay. So as you can see, she has this beautiful long dreadlock hair.
Yeah.
Wait, so first we're gonna brush it out. Oh, look, it's a magical hairbrush where she That's not supposed to happen. Okay. Oh, that's the front of her face. Okay.
Wait, there's something in her hair.
Wait, there's only one front of her face.
There are this things in her hair.
Yeah, who has, like, little rubber pieces in their hair? Seriously. Kaylee, get on the screen or die. Okay, I'm taking the little brat child back to the store where she came from. Wait, what? You got a notification from Wishbone. Who's your something?
You're not alone.
Ow. Yikes, I need to brush my hair. So, we're professional stylists.
Yeah, we have a degree.
Inside.
See, look, I did this on my own. And
Donald Trump.
Yeah, Donald Trump.
He sucks.
And Hillary Clinton.
Didn't she, like, weren't there rumors that she ate a baby?
Yes.
I don't think she did, but, like, what the heck? Who started those rumors?
Look what came out.
Oops. Okay. Oh, here. So, Donald Trump. I just called him Donald Trump. Donald Trump can't punish two little girls. Little.
Oh, look girls. What I found.
And this is just our opinion. So, here's what you say. So, you know the saying, the skinny? Because the skinny means information. So there was this magazine. Not really, though. This is just what I said. So, there was this magazine, and it was all about Donald Trump. And so, the start to the magazine was, you want the skinny on the fat? You get it? Because, yeah, you know? Okay, sorry, you can't even see the beauty. Okay, so when you have a giant daughter with a huge head and long
hair.
You
cut it off.
Don't slap me, Petunia. That's her name. Her name's Petunia. No, I'm not kidding. Her name's Petunia. Here, hold the doll for a sec. Play with. Ow. Set on a crown. Oh, here's a pretty little bow. Well, sorry, she must really like me.
Just cut her off.
Wait, no, Summer said not to start without her.
We may just cut a little piece off of it and then get the head down and put it back on there.
Or I could be right back and you could start here. That's not what was supposed to happen. See, this is what happens when you leave someone alone with this beast. Okay, so I was thinking she could get a style kind of like the secret hideaway princess who can't see anything because her hair's in her face. And so, oh yeah, that's where we'll put her hair. There'll be a lot. Oh, wait. Okay, so. So this is what. See, this is someone cut off her hair and set it on top of a cloud, and put sparkly jewels in it. And they said, and the cloud said, "Oh, how fun! Barbie Dreamtopia." That's really stupid. Okay, so we have to make this girl ugly and brat looking. So we'll give her this really ugly, hideous crown. And then we'll cut her hair. We'll give her this really hideous crown. Which one's uglier?
Wait, show the camera.
Wait, which one's uglier?
Follow in the comments.
Here's how this one looks. She's so beautiful. Here's how this one looks. I say this one's more bratty. Okay, so what if we give her a buzz cut? And then we'll also make her look bratty by sticking extra accessories in her hair, like that. I told you we're a special stylist. One second.
Where's the check? Jesus, hashtag fun. I don't know what I was
Summer, come here.
Can I?
Oh, no. Now we're gonna kill the doll.
Thanks for waiting, actually.
Oh, do this over. Put the hair into that.
Yeah. Okay.
Here, where's.
Who wants to do the first little snip?
I will.
No, I'm kidding. You know you can.
I mean, it's my. Never mind, it's not my doll, it's yours.
I don't want it. You can have it.
No, it's okay.
Please keep it. It's your birthday.
Shut up. Or don't use that against me.
Can I just.
Hold on.
Gandalf, is that you? No, it's not Gandalf, it's Hitler. It's Adolf Hitler.
No.
All that happened to me. Couldn't even use
Wait, what happened? Use these scissors, they're better. I'm gonna take the rest of the scissors.
My little dolly, bloody and bony.
Here, no, use those actually.
Yeah, these are better. So, since I've done this,
what the heck?
Since I've done the first snip, you do the rest.
Wait.
Or some.
We have mugshots of this beast.
Mugshots. Here. Hey, guys.
Here. In real life.
This is her beautiful house. So, and then we'll put on a play of her mother being really mad because she cut her hair. It'll be great. So just you wait. Summer,
I took the marshmallow.
Here's the plan. So we are going to take the.
That's what happens if you don't brush your teeth.
We're gonna take her and cut her hair, and then her. We're gonna put on a play of her mother being mad because she cut her hair.
Who's the mom?
This lucky little lady, which you will see later in the upcoming events.
No thanks.
The play will be called Jailbreak.
Oh my god, it is Hitler.
Just you wait. Here's Hitler's little knife.
Maybe.
Oh wait.
There's Hitler.
Wait, can I see Hitler for a sec?
Hand over hit.
Oh. Brick. What?
Stop. You little freak. Where's Hitler's knife?
Oh! Calabunga! Sweetest. I'm gonna give him a unibrow. Didn't Hitler have this ugly little choppy mustache? Like,
he had an ugly face too. We're so weird.
Oh, who cares?
It's Hitler. So we're allowed to make fun of Hitler.
And D. Trump.
Ew, not D. Trump.
Yeah.
That's disgrace.
So we're singing your song about Mickey D's. About McDonald's. Mickey D. A large
that's
shake
not mine.
And a side fries.
No, that's what my idiot friends were singing, and I said it to you.
Mickey D's. D's and an order of fries, please? I don't know.
That wasn't it at all, and I don't even know what it was, and they were done for singing it.
Oh, I'm going to dye her hair black. Some of her hair black.
Yeah, she needs to be a hip girl.
Just cut her hair.
Hitler.
Her thing short. It's
like a. Yes, thing. Cut her dress short while I'm doing this.
Okay. How?
Oh god.
I'm just having that in there.
Mickey D's.
I don't know that.
You know that candy bar called whatchamacallit?
It's Sugar Daddy.
I wonder who came up with that name.
People at the dollar store.
Probably Sugar Mama.
She wanted a Sugar Daddy. Yeah.
Oh, you're making it. But now she has an underdress.
Wait.
Ow! Here, go let me show it.
Talk about royal fabric.
Well, that just something to behold.
Beautiful.
You're making me bleed. Here, cut that part too.
That was not me, that was
cut
the doll.
Nails.
Who's the one holding the knife, huh?
What?
Ow.
I don't have any nails. I just cut them all, see? I have really none.
I see my blood on your finger.
That's a marker, idiot. It's on all my fingers.
Close enough.
Not all my fingers.
Look. That little tiny red dot. Adolf Hitler was a queen.
Oh my god.
Mom.
Let's show the camera your knee.
My knee's a pizza.
That's Sharpie. That will come off. You better run and go get it off. It's Sharpie. Are you serious? You better go get that off. But it's Sharpie. It won't come off. I swear.
It will come off later.
Mm-mm.
I've drawn on my Yeah, I've drawn on my stuff with Sharpie before. It come off.
Yeah, but...
In a long time.
In 2 years. I show them your
Not
snacking chat.
No, let me brush your hair.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh my
Whoa.
God. I think it looks prettier like the
No,
actually.
Wait. I've got... No, no, yes.
She's
an angel.
Oh, my God.
My little pony. Bloody and bony.
Bloody and gory.
Hey.
Right, let me see. She was doing her own hair.
This whole time.
Can I?
Okay, now time for the play. Who wants to play?
Not yet.
I'm playing the mom. Who wants to play the...
No. Family cat.
Yeah. Susan Summer, do you want to play the little brat child?
Yes.
Okay. Oh, wait, your name is Tunia.
No, well,
your name's Petunia, but I call you Tunia. You're my special little cat.
No, mom. Chloe, but then we're making fun of people with the name Petunia.
Yeah.
So it has to be something.
Tuna.
No, her name will be Dragon.
Mom.
Dragon.
Kaylee, whatever you did, I just made it better.
Oh, my palace, I'm a, no, my palace. I'm an old bratty mom. When will my freakish daughter be home?
I had to
widen all the doors for her just so she could walk in. Talk about the fur restraint.
Mom, oh. I have your long lost daughter.
Get this thing out of my palace, guards.
and your daughter was the beautifulest one in the land, and she just went out, and you had let her have a day all to herself.
And
comb her hair, or something like that. Quit, I just found her mouth.
Help.
We
Kaylee's the
narrator. Our YouTube icon. That's our... YouTube icon's mouth. Okay. Anyway.
Achilles the narrator.
Okay. Knock, knock, knock. Mom, I'm home.
Oh, my goodness.
And she lost one of her shoes.
Wait, what's her name?
Isolde.
What's her name?
Timmy.
No, her name is Dragon. This girl's name is Dragon.
Her name is Timmy.
This one's Dragon.
Dragon and Timmy. As Dragon walks inside.
Mom, open up.
I'm opening the door, honey. Be patient.
Guys, you can see your butt.
You're the most beautiful girl in all the land. Be patient. And she opens the door.
Hey,
daughter! What have you
and
done?
She has grown like 5 times.
5 times.
Look how tall she is.
5 times my size.
Timmy was shocked at her.
Yeah,
daughter.
It's not my fault you drink too much coffee.
You mean child. Now I have to get this stool to stand on to meet your height. slap!
Why do you hate me? And why do you love me less?
Because you look hideous.
What the frick is, we're twins. Twins. Here, Mom, I'll transform.
No,
now I'm
stop,
your size.
Please.
You really want to fight?
Mom. She's got a knife.
You can call me Jeff the Killer. Creepypasta. That's actually a YouTube account.
I'm sorry, that tickles.
And here's my little kitty.
Meow. Ow, you stretched.
Here's my little kitty. She eats ducks.
Put it back.
Whoa, Brat. This has water
I'm
in
saying.
It.
Whoa, really?
I think.
Guys, I'm too hot. It says Munchkin, too. Munchkin. Munchklin. Or something. Something dumb. Needs to go back.
Well, I think this beautiful daughter wants to say the last words. That's a wrap.
No one wants to say that, freak.
Cut.
Bye.